As the great wealth of the dwarves grew, their store of goodwill ran thin. No one knows exactly what began the rift. The elves say the dwarves stole their treasure. The dwarves tell another tale. They say the elf king refused to give them their rightful pay. It is sad, Frodo, how old alliances can be broken, how friendships between peoples can be lost.
And for what?
Some may imagine that a noble quest is at hand. A quest to reclaim a homeland and slay a dragon. I understand that.
There are gems in the mountain that I too desire. White gems of pure starlight. I offer you my help. I will let you go if you but return what is mine.
My Lord Thranduil, we did not look to see you here.
I heard you needed aid.
I do not know how to thank you.
Your gratitude is misplaced. I did not come on your behalf. I came to reclaim something of mine. There are gems in the mountain that I too desire. White gems of pure starlight.
The white gems of Lasgalen. I know an elf lord who will pay a pretty price for these.
The ancient kingdom of Angmar. My mother died there. My father does not speak of it. There is no grave.
Forgive me if I finish it.
Are the archers in position?
Yes, my lord.
Give the order.
If anything moves on that mountain,
kill it.
Advance.
Spent enough elvish blood in defense of this accursed land. No more.
You will not turn away. Not this time.
Get out of my way.
Yes, they will die. They are mortal.
You think your life is worth more than theirs? When there is no love in it, there is no love in you.
Nothing.
Those gems were not all. Your wife left you, my friend. She left you a son. Tell me, which would she have you value more?
Legolas. Your mother loved you. More than anything.
north in life.